Ludovico Di Varthema, also known as Barthema and Vertomannus, circa 1470 to 1517, was an Italian traveler, diarist, and aristocrat known for being one of the first non-Muslim Europeans to enter Mecca as a pilgrim. Nearly everything that is known about his life comes from his own account of his travels, Itinerario de Ludovico Di Varthema Bolognese, published in Rome in 1510.